Hello, Odoo enthusiasts. Welcome to the Odoo Experience 2020. My name is Tobias Hammicke and I'm the founder and CEO of Odoo Business Solutions. In this talk, I'd like to demonstrate to you our Odoo solution for the manufacturing and assembly industry. Also, I will give you an insight into some of the Odoo manufacturing projects and customizations that we have conducted with our clients over the last month. Before going into the details, let me briefly introduce Odoo Business Solutions.
Congratulations on winning the award for Best Partner of Europe.
Thank you.
So, as a Best Partner, can you tell me something more about your business philosophy?
We try to focus really on standard, on configuration possibilities, which are awesome in Odoo already. We want to implement Odoo as cost efficient as possible. We focus only on Odoo, well, and Odoo and integration into other software. We do manufacturing companies, sales, e-commerce, we have IT companies, we have service companies. So actually, from the sector perspective, we are quite broad.
So we have a very close collaboration with the partners, and if they weren't so willing to support us the way they are doing, we couldn't have done it so quickly.
I'd like to start giving you an overview on the industry solution that we have extended based on Odoo. In this talk specifically, we are going to speak in detail about the manufacturing and assembly industry. We are going to see some complex configurations that we have done in Odoo and later on some examples of individual customization or extension that we have done. And finally, we get into some example projects and customer feedback. Let's start by having a look at the different industry solutions we at Odoo Business Solutions have developed based on our broad experience over the last years. Odoo generally provides applications that can be used in any industry, and there's a great variety on apps and on modifications. For mid-sized company, it's often sufficient to make use of Odoo's strong standard configuration possibilities or modules in the Odoo community in combination with normally very little customization. Larger companies, of course, need some more customization or processes tailored to their needs. Thanks to the strong Odoo development platform, this is actually a clear advantage of Odoo in general. Coming to the first industry solution, the industry solution of IT and industrial services, that benefits from the smooth processes between sales, projects, timesheets and invoicing, and of course from all additional apps like subscription, help desk, field service, etc. The wholesale and retail sector benefits especially from integration into Odoo e-commerce, the web portal, and of course all the automation possibilities within fulfillment. For the real estate industry, we have developed a property module with further extensions, so it can be offered out of the box actually to agents, project developers, construction companies or property management companies. During this Odoo experience, there will be another talk dedicated to these real estate solutions. So if you're interested in that, I can really propose you these. The manufacturing and assembly sector is an industry with many companies and experience in Germany, especially in the Odoo mid and large scope. We have done some very interesting projects in that area. Let's go now into the details. And start with two complex configurations we have done in Odoo Standard before showing individual customizations or extensions and exemplary customer projects and of course feedback as well. For non-disclosure reasons, I will not name the respective client's name for each of those use cases. Yeah, starting with one thing we have done for a company that has a very complex BOM structure. In this case, our client required highly complex and in-depth bill of materials with several sub-bill of material level, up to 10 interlaced, so depending bill of material levels. Here we have used auto manufacturing and extensive configuration options to map the production process of an end-to-end product, which consists of hundreds of components with their own respective component list, with different production steps and operations and so forth. Depending on each product and bill of material configuration, the automations in Odoo could all be set in Odoo standard without customization in terms of development. If we look at the traceability report of that development, we see that here a quite complex bill of material can be retrieved at different places in the system, like in the master data in the inventory module or in the manufacturing order in the manufacturing module. You can see here the manufacturing order 179 and all single products, or some of them at least, you don't see the full structure. In order to produce this final product with one specific serial number, our client had to carry out several other manufacturing sub-processes with their own sub-sub-processes and so on, which themselves generated specific serial numbers as well. Depending on each product and bill of material configuration, the automation in Odoo are set in Odoo standard without customization. For example, sub-manufacturing processes trigger several stack movements, which you can see in the column from to here on the slide. The requirement in our second case is that the operators don't have to post every single amount of a component used in the production process, but can move entire packages, like for example a pallet or a box in a system. The operator will use as many components as they need in the process, and once they are done, they bring back the pallet or package with its remaining quantity in the warehouse location. This seems like an easy configuration now, but such a requirement can become quite complex once barcode scanners and different packages have to be considered. These were some of the configuration possibilities. Let's continue now with the projects where we had to customize in Odoo manufacturing, well, according to specific needs of the customer, just to show you the power here of Odoo. The first one is we want to create multiple serial numbers in one step. So if somebody produces multi-serial numbers can be created automatically. And though the finished product could be produced in bulks as well as in single quantities, of course, and well, as I said, then the serial numbers are applied to those products automatically. Those small adaptations, automation procedures can easily be done in Odoo, and we do them randomly in our projects. The next two cases are about make to order, so to see make to order already on quotation level. In the first specific case, the products are sold make to order. On the quotation level, it should be visible which raw material is incorporated in the specific bill of material and the availability of this raw material on stock. To make that possible, we have added a smart button on the quotation view, which allows us to directly print the bill of material report with the needed details on the report. There's also the possibility now to directly jump into the bill of material view from the sale order and print the bill of material structure. In general, the extension of the bill of material report in several different ways is a customization that we have often implemented, and that is very useful. A second use case, which is very similar as well, make to order. In that use case, we have developed a calculator for one of our clients. It allows the client to calculate product cost, sales price, and profit for their products when doing a sale quotation, so on quotation level already. As you can see, the calculation of these values is based on product settings like bill of material, different work routings, and is linked to the related sale order. Well, now let's have a look at the usage of tablets for operators in manufacturing. This function generally comes with Odoo standard, but sometimes customers need to have more or different information on the screen or even add some logic. We needed in several cases, in that case specifically, to add some information to the process on the operator view of the tablets. In another use case, we had to extend the product master data in some logic. The company sells product for which the customer needs an activation code in order to use the product. These activation codes are assigned then consecutively. Before using Odoo, that was managed mainly with Excel. Those things we have quite often, that something minor thing is managed in Excel but can be easily incorporated into Odoo. In that case, now an activation code can be assigned every time a serial number is generated for a product. For this, we had to add the new object assign activation code. With the next customization, we have extended Odoo subcontracting functionality and made it possible to outsource operations during the production process planned as well as unplanned. In standard, you can only move the entire work to a subcontractor, but not within the production process. So if the outsourcing of an operation was planned, it's now possible to select an external work center on the settings, just like you would select any other work center. If the outsourcing was not planned, it is possible to change the work center on the operation process. And then, as you can see, once an operation is subcontracted, pickings are automatically created to and from the subcontractor with a warehouse location defined per subcontractor. Also, a purchase order to the subcontractor is created automatically with the subcontractor service defined on the external work center and the subcontractor specific price defined by Odoo Standard on the vendor price list. When other quantities are processed, so subcontracted, delivered and received back and so on, the work order is done. Another custom solution that we were asked to develop for a client is a custom app, we have called it Internal Shop, which makes it possible to withdraw maintenance material for operators in a very easy way from the warehouse. So the operator only has to scan the employee badge, the machine number and the part number, and all transactions are recorded then in the system, so all taking from material from the stock. We have now just seen some of the adaptations and extensions we have done recently in the area of manufacturing. All of our adaptation know-how, of course, we can use on new or further future projects with these or similar requirements. Well, just get in touch with us. Let's have a look now at some of our customer references, some feedback we got. As you can see here, the feedback from Karen Peterson and Horst Nate are especially nice because they reflect a bit our strategy very well. To be able to manage complex requirements as much as possible in Odoo Standard, knowing of course that we can individualize, customize almost anything. The customer processes and requirements were quite different in detail, but with the flexibility of Odoo, all manageable. We have here pure sheet metal manufacturing companies, companies that assemble machines or equipment. We have mass production companies or even laboratories. For laboratories, we can offer as well some very nice additional extensions in Odoo. The feedback you can see here on the slide from Andreas Bielmeier and Pascal Daus shows that our implementation methodology that we of course constantly improve and develop is not only fulfilling the needs, but often, very often exceeding customer expectation. As this is our core business, the delivery of an excellent service is our major aim, while we strictly follow our philosophy, your success is our passion. Here on that slide below, you find some customers that are trading companies with manufacturing after sales. So they use actually the full power of Odoo. Especially, I like to mention the project we have done together with Enquiry supporting the warranty parts process of BMW. There will be another talk with the Enquiry project manager Christian Ullmann during this experience covering the details of that project. I can really propose you seeing that because it shows a bit more on what we are doing, what we are capable of. I hope this presentation gave you a broad insight into how flexible and adaptable Odoo in the end is, which makes the solution a perfect fit for manufacturing and assembly companies, but also offers solutions for companies of other industries, of course. With Odoo, there are many ways to max out Odoo Standard's configuration possibilities to map even complex processes. Otherwise, we can customize almost everything thanks to this very powerful Odoo development platform. Thank you very much for your attention, and we're looking forward to receiving your feedback in the following discussions. Anyway, please feel free, of course, to contact us if you have any question, any concern, anything. Thank you very much.